What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy T Cub. And listen, man, today I got a special treat for y'all guys. I'm going to the UNC versus Davidson game. You know what I'm saying? I think it's about to be lit. This is going to be my second time going there. I'm not a UNC fan, but anytime you can get free tickets, why not go? So I think the game started at 8, and it's going to be me, my brother, and our friend, Darius, DG. You know what I'm saying? So we're about to go out there and experience it, and hey, why not, you know, vlog it. So let's get it. I'm saying, we just pulled up, and I'm saying, my man DG in the back.
Oh, yeah.
We in here. UNC about to get this L, most likely, you know. Spectrum Center, here we go.
Good morning.
You know what I'm saying? We're getting the hook up, you know, express, like that, that way. Let's get it. Opinion, the game not supposed to be this close, but it is.
for the fans. You know what I'm saying?
Is that what it is?
Yeah. Make it look good for the fans.
5-point lead. That's horrible. Bro, do y'all see that? For a mother chicken supreme, that bitch is $16 for a chicken supreme. Individual fried now. Individual fried, $6. I ain't paying this. Five-point win, to be honest. The game was close the whole time. Davidson, they was lighting it up, to be real with you, but they was getting killed on the boards, it seemed like. When they wasn't hitting shots, somebody was getting killed on the boards, and UNC started getting fouls, but overall, the game was good. I ain't been to a game like that in forever. But anyway, with all that being said, if you like the video, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to the top and then go stop. It's your boy T-Cub, and I'm out. Let's get it.